All right, guys, and let's do a election video. Let's do. Let's do mother wants daughter to lose weight. Why?
Tries to warn Michelle about the weight of her words.
We don't want to know how bad body is and it just shows. You know what I mean? Like, skinny. I don't think this is only wanting to be skinny as a girl, but wanting to feel comfortable.
When her attempts to reason go unheeded,
she looks too heavy for this.
But it doesn't close right.
Hold on, I'm going to find something for you.
She takes matters into her own hands.
I just don't feel comfortable.
Together, they search for a bigger, more comfortable dress.
So this looks really pretty. Yeah, I think that looks so good on you.
While we approach from behind. Hi there, how are you?
Hi.
Jack and Jonas.
Hi.
It's what would you do?
Oh, I've seen this show before.
Gypsy.
No, I haven't.
Well, there was a scene in it where this happens. Oh. And the housekeeper lets out the dress. What were you going to do?
I was gonna try and find another dress and make a change home to the end.
And it fit better, huh?
Yeah, I know. Because, you know, I've done that before, where I try to find the dress that'll make me lose weight, and it doesn't work
because
you don't
want
to have to change yourself.
As the day goes on,
I think that would be great.
We see young women go out of their way to boost Amanda's confidence. Especially since it's mom who's bringing her down.
It's supposed to be a tight fitting dress.
Mm-hmm. I just think we should be a little more positive, you know?
Yeah, I was just telling you, you know,
this would be a good inspiration for her.
I think we should just have fun.
Don't worry, she'll be beautiful no matter what, I promise.
With Michelle clearly unmoved.
Honey, I'm going to find you a smaller size. I'll be right back.
This customer tells Amanda it's not her load to bear.
She does not worry about any of that.
Okay, we got another good one.
Completely pure perfect.
scary.
Yeah, I know. Oh my god. I'm like shaking. I was so upset.
It's amazing. You step right in. You try to comfort her. You try to give her time.
She's so cold. She doesn't need to be wearing it, but that at this age.
Customers aren't even old enough to vote.
They just have to be silly.
But they make it clear who they side with.
I think telling her she needs to lose weight and needs to be skinnier might promote an eating disorder. I don't think you should say that to her.
But I'm just really happy. We could be depressed if we're skinny. That doesn't mean anything.
As the day winds down, there's no shortage of fellow teens rallying around Amanda.
She looks so pretty. I love that dress.
You really can't.
Helping her pick out clothes.
Feel nice?
No.
If you are confident, you will look pretty in many things.
But nothing could prepare us for this mom.
I can't get this over my head. It's too uncomfortable.
Well, then you know what you need to do.
What?
Not eat so much.
Oh, I'm
sorry. That's mean.
Exactly what mom does to her daughter Bernice in the 2004 film Spanglish, starring Adam Sandler.
New clothes!
But those new clothes come with a catch.
Come on, listen, you are going to lose that weight.
In the film, it's the housekeeper who comes to the rescue. But not before Bernice has a few words for mom.
Alright guys, I see you doing, so I see you then.